Hi, my name's Craig. I've been to Steve for a variety of things. The first one was just a simple training plan. I'd got myself set a weight and was aiming to get fitter and lose weight. And he put a training plan together that was really achievable. It was fun. It took about an hour a day, maybe sometimes a little bit more. But it wasn't too strenuous. It was the right stamina I needed. And over a year, probably about 18 months, I lost 14% body fat. In that time, I play a lot of sport, a lot of football, so I get my injuries. I went to Steve for a bit of physiotherapy on my back, and he sorted this out with massage. I think I had two massages a week for 3 weeks, and it really loosened my back up. And then a few months later, I had problems with my hamstrings being really tight, so he solved that with more massage and also giving stretches that I needed to do on a regular basis. And every time I go to him, he seems to make an improvement.
Have you been doing your stretches lately?
Not as much, because I've had a 3 week holiday.
Is that why your hamstrings have been bad and your back's been bad lately?
Probably.
Probably.